Manuel Valbuena, also known as the granddad bodybuilder, just passed away at the age of 72 after being involved in a head-on collision while en route to a competition. He was traveling to Alicante for a tournament while the tragedy happened, and his way there came to a sadly abrupt end. We celebrate his life and his unwavering dedication to the sport of bodybuilding because he is a testament to the truth that age is just a number and that everything is possible if you put your mind and body to it. After taking an early retirement at the age of 49, Manuel began bodybuilding. Due to his drastic lifestyle transformation, which eventually inspired others to make positive changes in their lives, he was heralded around the country and made several TV appearances. It wasn't always as lush and productive in Manuel's life as it was in his bodybuilding. Contrarily, his physicians advised him to make significant adjustments to his lifestyle if he wanted to have any hope of recovering his health. He was a heavy drinker and smoker. He did this by signing up for the gym. He soon understood that his physique and body composition were unheard of and had taken the globe by storm. He serves as an inspiration for everyone in the sport as well as those who are becoming older because his photographs have been and are still utilized in advertisements and other media all over the world. From the age of 49 to 72, he took his time in building up his resilience to lifting weights and becoming strong and heavy in a matter of few years. He was capable of achieving such a drastic change in his body proportion and muscles despite being middle-aged, when most people have already long given up on maintaining their once athletic structure. In this time and age of a person's life, they are no longer motivated to look good or feel strong. Rather, they aim towards living a comfortable life, settled with an old career and peaceful hobbies. However, Manuel was one of a kind and had enough ambition to begin this journey at such a later age, succeeding at what may be one of the most difficult achievements ever. Manuel Valbuena was a stick-thin 5 feet and 4 inches man who weighed 185 lbs of raw muscle at his age. Along with enjoying exercise and bodybuilding, he also adhered to a very rigorous diet before the competition that consisted of chicken and rice. He also worked out twice a day. There is a possibility this legendary man could have gone on to live another decade or even more with his physical health peaking so high, but the tragedy that befell him cut his journey of bodybuilding shorter than we had expected. He, however, still managed to make a name for himself and will forever be remembered as the granddad of bodybuilders. His commitment to the activity, way of life, and fitness has cemented his place in bodybuilding history. So that's all for today's video. If you're new to our channel, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Have a nice day. Goodbye.